very, very new.
I won't call you Amman, I'll call you Tamanna and all that. We'll
sorry,
have some fun.
Sorry,
okay?
Sorry.
Rolling.
Tamanna, I'm very, very happy. The way you review and the way you travel around and the way you present the whole thing is very nice. I'm sure a lot of people have benefited by your promotion. So, and I always wanted you to come and review my cooking.
It's a custom.
Actually, if there is any problem and dirt on the tawa, that has to be removed. We have to check the heat of the tawa. All that is there. But we say those are devri. Because there, God doesn't eat. No?
And God forgives also.
And God doesn't.
The short camera is stopped rolling. I'm still not giving my plate to them. What do you tell you, sir?
I'm surprised here to watch you do everything from start to finish. Hats off. I mean, I don't have my hat here, otherwise I take my hat.
Hi folks, we've stepped out for a shoot, but for a change, it's not a Food Lovers TV shoot, it's not a Gourmet on the Road shoot. For a change, I'm going to be a guest on someone else's show, and that's the shoot that we are headed to. When it comes to food personalities on television here in Karnataka, I think there is one personality who stands heads and shoulders above everyone else. His is a name that everyone knows. Well, you would have already seen the title by now, and you know of the legendary personality that I'm referring to, none other than Sihi Kahi Chandru sir, an acclaimed actor, director and producer. When it comes to food, his show Bombad Bhojana is perhaps one of the longest running food shows here in Karnataka. He's a personality that anybody and everyone in the food business looks up to. In fact, many a times we've received comments from many of you asking us to do something with Sihi Kahi Chandru sir. And when I received a call from none other than Sihi Kahi Chandru sir the other day to appear on his television show Bombad Bhojana, well, you can say that I was more than thrilled. So that's where we are headed this afternoon, to meet the legendary Sihi Kahi Chandru and also star as a guest in his show Bombad Bhojana. So I thought, while we are going through the process, I thought we will carry the camera along. So Nidhin is accompanying me. We will try to have a bit of a conversation with him, capture a few behind the scenes sort of footage. And that's what this vlog is going to be all about. And hopefully you'll enjoy what you see here. Time now to head for the sets of Bombad Bhojana. For those not in the know, this is a show that airs on Star Suvarna, a Kannada channel. And I'm looking forward to this experience. Let's go. Hi, Namaskara.
Hi, Namaskara, Bani.
How are you doing?
I'm fine. How are you?
I'm doing very well, sir.
Wonderful. I keep seeing your videos.
An honor to be on your...
It's my pleasure. It's my pleasure that you are here.
It's my honor, and my wife is a big fan
it's
of
privilege.
Yours.
Privilege. Oh, really?
She is.
Okay, just put on some
sure.
makeup.
All right. I think this is a nice one. I don't know. So, one of my favorites. Okay.
Okay. So, I won't call you Amman, I'll call you Tamanna and all that. We'll
sorry,
have some fun.
Sorry,
okay?
Sorry. Light agiya. Jaasti na no na. Nee ogal saakala. So I'm actually in the presence of food greatness.
Oh my God, that's too much.
If you talk about food in Karnataka, I think this is one personality that everybody knows. I'm telling you, I've been doing in the Gourmet on the Road, the show, for the last 2 years. But the number of comments that I've received talking about you, talking about your work, is immeasurable.
Oh my God, I'm so flattered. Thank you.
I think it's the work, it's what you've done.
Thank you.
That speaks. So I'm in the presence of greatness. And I'm, to be honest, I'm never nervous. But I think this is one occasion that I think I'm a little nervous.
No, you don't have to be. I've seen all your shows on the channel. And I have admired your work, the way you review and the way you travel around and the way you present the whole thing is very nice. I'm sure a lot of people have benefited by your promotions. And I always wanted you to come and review my cooking. So this is an opportunity which I said I should not miss. So somehow I traced your number and I called you.
Sir, you know, there is a, when you talk about reviewing cooking, normally when I'm doing my show Gourmet on the Road, and the rating kodtane, whatever I taste, on rating kodtane. So the other day I went to the higher taste, ISKCON temple olege.
Yeah.
So there I felt I'm in a temple, darshan maadi nan temple ge hode, alli temple complex alli uta maadide. How can you rate food that is a blessing in God's presence? So I think that is similar here.
Oh my God, that is too much of work. I personally believe that you cannot review that food because it is prasad.
Yes, it is.
Okay?
It is.
And prasad is always tasty. It is always 10 on 10. You cannot say 8, 9, you cannot say. That's how prasad is always, you know, treated as. So the benefits is not just the taste, it is the blessing of God.
Also the other thing that I also must say, because ever since, you know, I was contacted and so I've been looking at some of your shows, etc. I think the one thing that you're also doing is encouraging a lot of men folk to actually take up cooking.
Yeah.
You're actually liberating the women of the house to a certain extent to say, Nimdu husband kuda cook maadabodu. I think that is what is also happening. I think that's fantastic.
Actually, when I started Bombard Bhojana long back, in 2001, I started this in 2001, the first season. I did for about 800 episodes or so. I started on the premise that this show is for bachelors.
Okay.
But the show caught on so beautifully, not only with men, with women, with children. Children got inspired to cook. So, you know.
And you also make it very easy. Andre, maat maatalie
agogate.
Agogate. And not just something simple, something very, it looks simple, I'm sure, but it's very special because every time last time I saw Alok taste it.
Yes.
And, you know, he was praising the food, etc. Yes. So I think you make it look very simple. Sir, sumar recipe channels ala ide. Matra nord mele sulpa bhaya barate. Andre, can I do it? But you are conversing with your guests. In the course of that, you're cooking something delicious. I think that is what is inspiring people, sir.
Thank you. During lockdown, I made dosa a day for all the days.
Every single day you had a different
lockdown,
dosa?
Yeah. It was on my Instagram.
Oh, fantastic.
So, that was a big hit, you know. Now I want to do all that in the show.
Oh, so lovely. So I'm really looking forward to
it. One of the dosas is Dilruba.
Dilruba. That's name keli nange. I have given my heart to the dosa already.
If I just sell you dosa, it is not interesting. Dosa martare. Dosa.
Dosa. Dilruba dosa.
So I always give a special name to my dish. It is never, it's just the name of the dish. There is something added to it. So it makes it more interesting.
And
like for example, if I make an idli, I'll never call it an idli. I'll call it deadly breadly. So you see, it's something like that. So
there's a part of you that you give to that creation.
It gets a different identity.
Fantastic.
So get ready. We'll start off.
Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you.
Light Martirala. This is very, very new. I'm sure you've done an awesome job. Just that I'm very new to it. Thank you very much. I don't know what you guys think. Let me know what you think of it. Never done makeup for all the 300 episodes that we've done of Gourmet on the Road so far, but there's always a first time, like they say. Well, that's a set that's being readied at the back. And looking forward to going there and seeing what's cooked. So this is going to be interesting.
Okay, yaro ivattina vishesha atithi anta tumba dale katkondidira chinta maagodi iga bartare avaru karadu bidtini. So ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together and welcome the one and only Krupal Amarna. Hello, Varmeku,
namaskara.
I am so happy that you could make it.
It is my honor, my privilege to be here with you, sir.
So nice, thank you. Anna, Amma. You are asking Amarna. Nanige ivaru Amma anta. ಕೃಪಾಲ್ ತಮ್ಮಣ್ಣ
ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ ಸರ್, ಅಟ್ ಯುವರ್ ಸರ್ವಿಸ್.
ನನಗೆ ಬಹಳ ಖುಷಿ
ಆಯ್ತು.
ಸ್ಪೆಷಲ್ ದೋಸೆ ನನಗೆ ನೀವು ಖುಷಿ ಪಡ್ತೀರಾ.
ಓಕೆ,
ತಿರು ರೂಪಾ ದೋಸೆ.
ಓ, ದಟ್ಸ್ ಅ ನೇಮ್ ದಟ್ ಟಚಸ್ ದ ಹಾರ್ಟ್.
ಯಾ, ದಿ ದೋಸೆ ವಿಲ್ ಟಚ್ ಯುವರ್ ಹಾರ್ಟ್.
ಆಲ್ರೈಟ್, ಫ್ಯಾಂಟಾಸ್ಟಿಕ್.
ಓಕೆ, ಇವತ್ತಿನ ಸ್ಪೆಷಲ್ ತಮ್ಮಣ್ಣನಿಗೋಸ್ಕರ ದಿಲ್ ರೂಪಾ ದೋಸೆ.
Check the heat of the tawa, all that is there. But we say, dosa devri.
Devri.
Because there, God doesn't eat. No?
And God forgives also.
And God doesn't.
Yeah.
Super.
This is dosa. Din rupa dosa.
One sumar dosa dinner there. But it's not a texture, bada living there. You get fluffy and soft around the edges. But then you almost like a net, it's almost transparent, I can see you through this dosa. I am supremely happy.
Chetni matra aliye, chanal maadi dinindre, yappa! Uyyo!
With that one touch of cardamom,
makes all the difference.
Oh, it elevates it completely.
I think
the shot camera has stopped rolling. I'm still not giving my plate to them. What I'll tell you, sir. I'm surprised here to watch you do everything from start to finish. Hats off. I mean, I don't have my hat here. I'm going to take my hat. recipes.
Yeah, yeah. In only Bombard Bhojana. Then I did other cookery shows. All that is different. In only Bombard Bhojana season 1, I did 870 recipes.
And did that season also have a restaurant visit?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So that means 870 restaurants.
Yeah, yeah. I started that.
My goodness. Then you will run out of restaurants.
I have traveled nook and corner of Karnataka.
Yeah. Yeah.
Tamana, I am very, very happy. ತುಂಬ ಖುಷಿ ಆಯ್ತು ನೀವು ಬಂದಿದ್ದು.
ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ವೆರಿ ಮಚ್. ನನಗೆ ಸಹ ಬಹಳ ಸಂತೋಷ ಆಯ್ತು ಸರ್. ದಟ್ ದೋಸೆ ವಾಸ್ ಔಟ್ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಟು ಮೀಟ್ ಯು ಅಂಡ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಇನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆನ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಟು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ದಟ್ ದಿಲ್ ರುಬಾ ದೋಸೆ ವಾಸ್ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ಟ್ರೂಲಿ ಸ್ಪೆಷಲ್.
ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು. ಖುಷಿ ಆಯ್ತಾ?
ಬಹಳ ಖುಷಿ ಆಯ್ತು.
ಹಂಗಾರೆ ಬೆನ್ ತಟ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಶಭಾಷನ್ ಬೇಕು. ಯು ಗಾಟ್ ಟು ಯೂಸ್ ದಿಸ್. Drink coffee, tea, or use it as a pen stand.
In the desk, no,
a desk, whatever. It has to be used. 100%. And every time you see this, you should remember me. Okay?
And Dil Ruba.
And Dil Ruba Dosa. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So, now, okay. Batting Marana. Bani. Got it.
Well, I just finished the Bombard Bhojana shoot with Sihi Kahi Chandru sir, and quite an interesting experience it was. Elaborate set, multiple cameras, specialized sound equipment, multiple lights, etc. But beyond all of that, what was really interesting was to see Mr. Sihi Kahi Chandru cook each and every component of the dishes that he made for me. It's a food show on television, so I thought, okay, maybe there'll be a lot of cheating, maybe there will be dishes that will be prepared to a certain extent, we'll cut, and again the dishes prepared behind the scene, etc. But none of that. Whether it was the chutney that Sihi Kahi Chandru sir was adjusting the flavors himself, whether it was a dosa that he was doing himself, the sagu, he did every dish from the start to the finish. I think that was truly incredible.
Chutney is ready. Oh, that's fantastic.
Another interesting nugget of information that I picked up while on the set was to learn that the first food show on television across India was actually done by Sihi Kahi Chandru sir. A food show in Kannada, here in Karnataka. So it was quite an interesting experience just to be here. You would have also caught some of the behind the scenes footage in this vlog. I hope you found it interesting. Well, I certainly was excited when I received that call from Sihi Kahi Chandru sir inviting me to be a part of this show. I hope you enjoyed this vlog too. I'll see you on the next one. Bye bye. If you'd like to support the work that we do at Food Lovers TV, do consider joining our membership community on YouTube by hitting the join button below or on the homepage. You could pledge a nominal sum and receive special privileges like behind the scenes footage, shoot updates, access to live Q&As and a lot more. You could support us on a Patreon page as well. For more info, check out the links in the description below. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe, like, share and leave a comment below. Happy eating!